Hello, this is Retroburn, and today I'm going to show you a theoretical fix on how to solve the Witcher won't launch problem. Now, there is a million different reasons why your Witcher 3 won't launch, but mine is connected to the Witcher 3 won't launch. My antivirus is moving gfsdk_ssao.win64.dll to the virus chest or vault problem. And just to be clear, as clearly implied by the title, this is what this video guide will be addressing. This and only this. If your Witcher 3 won't launch problem isn't caused by your antivirus moving the file gfsdk ssao win64.dll to its virus vault, then this video guide is not for you. So why do I say theoretical? Because I'm pretty sure this is a false positive, and the fix is you go to your virus chest, and then once you get here, you're going to click this more options right here, and then go to restore and add exception. What that does is this reinstates this file to your Witcher directory and adds the exception, so every time you run Witcher 3, your antivirus won't interfere with its process anymore and won't tag this as being a virus or being malware infected. So I'm not doing this because I want to see what Avast has to say about this situation. I've already sent this one for analysis. I've sent this file for their analysis, and hopefully in the days or hours or weeks ahead, they're going to take care of this problem, and I'm going to get back to you guys about what they have to say about this, I think, false positive scenario. But for now, I'm not going to play any Witcher. Anyway, why do I say that I'm pretty sure it's a false positive? Because number one, I tried verifying the game's cache by going to properties and then going here, clicking on this one. And once that does is it basically inspects the Witcher 3 files on your PC and identifies if there is any corrupted files in your system. So yeah, it did identify that the gfsdk ssao win64.dll file is no longer there, because of course Avast has already quarantined this file. It moved it to its virus chest or virus vault or whatever it's called. So it tried to download it again, and once it does, Avast intercepts it, and this comes up, corrupt update files, and then once again, Avast will call this error page up and inform you that one of your files is infected, so that's a no-go. And reason number two is I did some Googling, and apparently a lot of fellow gamers has this problem, and like this one here can't get the game to launch under the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt discussion forums on Steam, and their antivirus it's not Avast, it's McAfee, and the same thing is happening. It's still the same file. Like, where is that? Right here, gfsdkssao. McAfee tags that as being a virus or malware infected. Also here, I did post, and this guy, Buzzard B, did say that, yeah, I believe him, because it's quite the consensus. Other gamers are noticing that antivirus software are tagging it as being a virus or being malware infected. So yeah, he did say that, switch to Kaspersky. How do you pronounce that? Kaspersky? I don't know. But yeah, anyway, the fix is that you go to your antivirus and try to search for your virus chest or equivalent. It should be virus chest or virus vault or something along that line, basically the same term for every antivirus out there. And then you find this one, and then you go to, there should be an equivalent on how to restore and add the exception, and then you can play the game. So yeah, that's basically the fix for the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt won't launch. My antivirus is moving gfsdkssao win64.dll to the virus chest or vault problem. That's quite a mouthful. Anyway, if this worked for you, please like the video, share it, comment, and or subscribe. Doing all those would be awesome. This has been Retroburn. Stay cool, stay frosty.